Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Oscar's Cube 3.5 by 3.5 by 3.5. The original Oscar's Cube maze I designed in 1984, and it was my first commercial product. And this variation is one that I designed in the 1990s. And Jerry McFarland made me this nice wooden version. And like with the wooden version, also for the plastic version, the object is to move the cross from one side of the maze to the other side. And here it's indicated with a square and a dot. And you need to move to solve each of the three mazes, going from the square to the dot or vice versa. So the moves are, you move the cross up and down in each of the mazes simultaneously. You see I'm also working on the bottom maze. Then everything, we can go all the way up. And then let's go sideways and etc. So the maze that you're solving is a three-dimensional maze, which is much more complicated than the individual three two-dimensional mazes. So my question to you about this puzzle is actually about the 3D maze that's in here. Does this 3D maze have loops? Or can it have loops? Thank you for watching.